Hey guys, I'm Andrew Schaefer of Big Squid RC. I got a new idea, you know, kind of figured you guys might want to see some of the new product before the review comes out. So I made this little teaser video here. I have a review coming out soon on the Riot 250R Pro racing drone from Thrust UAV. This guy's almost ready to fly. Comes with everything you need except for a transmitter, receiver, battery, charger. I use Spectrum, which means it was really easy for me to plug my receiver into the side port here, right underneath this plate, and it was pretty much ready to go. Just had to set up a couple things on Betaflight. Comes with a Swift run cam built in, comes with your antenna, built in 25 milliwatt VTX into the power distribution board, which is this middle plate here. It's all gel-coated carbon fiber. The reason for that is, let me show you. There's 52 RGB programmable LEDs in the power distribution board. These are programmable through Betaflight stock. They're green. I have mine set up to where they're kind of a rainbow colored with an oscillating ring running around the edge. There's a one strap battery strap here. And the thing that I really like about it is this this lower portion of the frame is pretty low profile, which keeps the battery centered on the frame, which makes it really smooth when you're coming in and doing banks or doing rolls. I really like the performance compared to some of my other racers, especially since it's almost ready to fly. All the work's been done for you. You know, it's pro-tuned. I should be wrapping up the speed runs and do more photos and stuff like that. And you guys should look for that review sometime next week. All right. Thanks.